continue working on projects in social psychology and social perception, doing different and various things with regards to stereotypes and self-fulfilling prophecies. And one of the most recent research projects that I just finished up was on self-fulfilling prophecies. Basically, say if I were to be interviewing somebody and a woman walks in and I think they're very attractive, I'm going to also assume that she's also very friendly, very enthusiastic about things, also intelligent. But she might not think that about herself. She might think she's average in intelligence. She might think she's not that attractive. So if we're conducting an interview and I sit her down and we're starting to talk, I'm going to treat her like she's more attractive, friendly. And the big question is, well, if I'm treating her like that, is she actually going to become friendly, and is she actually going to feel more friendly about herself? And in terms of stereotypes, we're starting and kicking off a project right now. So we're looking at Americans' perceptions of Italians and Italian Americans, and we're going to compare those stereotypes and those beliefs about Italian Americans and going to compare them not only with actual Italian Americans themselves here in America, but also with Italians in Italy. My mentor is Professor Lee Jussim in the social psychology lab here at Rutgers, and I originally took a social psychology class with him, and he offered this opportunity to conduct research, and I went in, started my research, busted my butt, and worked really, really hard, and now I'm, he's helping me a lot. After graduation, I plan on probably taking a year or two to conduct research, doing a research lab, probably maybe in New York City or in Washington, I'm not sure yet where. And hopefully I'll be able to do something to incorporate both psychology and music, so some form of music therapy or music psychotherapy. Undergraduate research program allowed me to do many things. I was able to not only travel the world, but find out other beliefs that other people have all around the world about not only Americans, about Italians, a vast realm of ideas and different values and morals that different people from all around the world have. It's really just, I would say, elevated me to a new aspect of life. Research is the advancement of knowledge, and it's the advancement not only of just general knowledge, but your own knowledge as well.